Yeah. Now you know you gotta stay safe when you cooking in the kitchen. So I'ma give you some safety tips for when you using a knife. So you better listen up. Now here we go, here we go. Now, boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson for some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, boy. Boys and girls, sit back and follow me, listen up. I'm about to drop some knowledge at your feet. I got six easy steps for you about knife safety. Ready, set, here we go with steps 1 to 3. The sharper the better, says rule number 1. Cause the sharper it is, the less likely it'll slip. Just make sure that y'all keep y'all fingertips. Now, number 2, get straight to the point. So listen to me, when it comes to your arsenal, you know you got quite a bit to choose. Every time that you start on the job, you always gotta check that you got the proper tool. Number 3 says you gotta be so fresh and so clean, so you don't pass germs from one to the next. And if you have an accident, you won't have to trip. Here we go now. Boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson for some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, what? Boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson for some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, what? Ah, man, it's time for verse 2. Coming to you with steps 4 through 6. My pop the ones in training keep, but we're almost through. Number 4, just like E.T., it's all about home. They say it's where the heart is, it's the safest place to be. So when you're done with your tools, like Elliot, get them where they need to be. Yeah, like Elliot, get them where they need to be. Number 5 is all about that crucial technique. Y'all know what I mean, the skills to pay the bills. So in class, make sure you don't sleep, please.
Don't sleep.
Number 6, just calls for common sense. Just take the time to stop and pay attention. And just like Luke, let the force flow through you. Now you're all set, you know what to do. I'ma let you know that I put my trust in you. Boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson. For some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, what? Boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson. For some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, what?
We throwing down in the kitchen,
Boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson. For some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, what? Boys and girls, sit down and pay attention, cause y'all already know that it's time for a lesson. For some ill safety knife skills to use in the kitchen. To mix it up, chop it up, throw it down in the kitchen, what?